In this video, I will show you the first two stages of my race in the Nittedal Enduro. Here's the first stage.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shoot!
Oi, oi, oi.
This stage was a very physical stage. It had quite a few fast parts, which I really liked. I found the flow in them, but there were a few mess ups, some slip ups. I went off course one time, and yeah, it could have been better, but I'm happy with it. Stage 2.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shoot!
In this stage, I felt like I was doing really good. I loved the track, it was pretty fun. But then I had that mess up at the end where I went straight into that rock and stopped almost completely. So that was a little bit annoying. And then I missed the turn somehow. So that was not very good as well. But altogether, quite happy with it. Went pretty well. And in next week's video, I will be posting the next two stages. So stay tuned for that. I came in at 5th place, very happy with that result, very surprised as well, as I've never placed in the top 5, but very happy with that, as mentioned. See you next week.